Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techounds. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to connect the boot soundbar with my Windows 10 PC, and it shows that did not work. Make sure your Bluetooth device is still discoverable, then try again. So one time I try to disable and enable this Bluetooth settings, and then I try to connect the same boot soundbar, but again it shows that same error message. So how to fix this issue? And here I show the three methods to fix this problem. And the first one is just open your Windows run and then execute this command services.msc, and it shows me all Windows services, but you can locate Bluetooth related services. So here you can check it if these following Bluetooth services are started or not. And the first one is Bluetooth Audio Gateway Service. And the second one is Bluetooth Support Service. And the third one is Bluetooth User Support Service. So once you check it and close this window, so next you can open your settings menu and go to update and security. So now in this section, in left side, it shows some settings category. So here I try to select troubleshoot and click to open additional troubleshooters. So now I try to select Bluetooth and click to start this troubleshooter. But during this process, just check your Bluetooth device if it is turned on or not. So finally this troubleshooter fixed my problem, and this is method 2, and close all the windows. And the final one is just open your Bluetooth settings and then locate your Bluetooth device and click to remove that problem occurred device. So after you done these processes, and one more time I try to add that particular Bluetooth device, so simply you can select add Bluetooth or other device. So here you can select Bluetooth. So now it shows that board soundbar, so I select it. So finally you can see now my Bluetooth soundbar is successfully connected with my Windows 10 PC. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techounds, and thanks for watching.